Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
And that is not the fun.
Showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. Got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. Warmer. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button.
Careful.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect. Like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Great! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys Good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail me, don't you? He's a New York bellhop. Just step in, will you?
Where'd it go? Your side.
Almost took my head off. Ow! Stay on it. I'm on your team.
Also, PK Shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
More of them!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib? There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off-limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef!
Thank you.
Wrong way, Peach Fuzz.
Okay, champion. You lead for one.
Right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy.
Yeah, you think I'd be used to that stuff by now?
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. This is what I eat out of the can. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parmesan. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back and blast him until he's dead and until you capture him. Good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard. Yeah. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trash. Teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Venkman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.